Okay, hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm playing a plushtrap thing. I might just do a couple of the mini games this one because it's gonna be pretty short, most likely. Yeah, so I'm gonna be playing more of it because I finished the third game of it, except I haven't done the nightmare mode yet, but I'm not gonna do that until like a whole entire video separately. It's gonna be really hard, like really hard, because the fourth night was really hard. I died a lot. Last night, one of my videos had six a little more maybe. But I woke up this morning and it had 60 something views. Thank you so much, by the way. I was really surprised. And there were some comments on it, and told me how to beat it and stuff, and I really appreciate that. Thanks. But now I'm gonna do plush trap. I have seen a video or I've seen one video of how I can do this, but come on, move. Okay, so if I run out of time, he comes and scares me, okay. So I have to stop him on the X, he moves four times. Got it. One, two, three, four, and then the fifth time. I did it. I get a prize box. It's probably probably gonna be plushtrap, isn't it? Oh, look at that. Oh, that's a nightmare marionette thing. That's cool. That's really cool, actually. Nightmare balloon boy. It's like the same exact thing, isn't it? Just with balloon boy, and he looks scarier. Okay, I think I can do that one too. Because I just barely started. What? Oh, okay, it's back. Cool. 3, 2, 1, boom. Okay. Okay, now I need to see what he looks like. Oh my gosh. How am I doing? I'm doing the impression, dude. I got this. I can do it.
Hello.
How do you know, I never knew there was a red light up there. Huh. How do you do this? I can do it this time. Third time's the charm, right? Why is it like that? That's better. Did it. Third time is the charm. Yeah. Jump scare. Another action figure. Yeah! Freddy Fudge Bar, I love these. Okay, now what's the next one? Please don't be the one that I think. Oh no. No, not plush, baby. No. Bye.